We are here in the front of Israeli United States Embassy to say that the Trump declaration that Jerusalem belongs for Israel unacceptable. This is make an obstacles in the peace process, and he have no right to declare that Jerusalem belongs to Israel. Jerusalem is an issue for negotiation between Palestinian and Israel.
It's time for all of us to say to Trump, you are endangering all of us in the area, and you have to change this kind of policy. You have to be on the behalf of the international law.
Yeah.